Everything seemed normal as the president's Secret Service bodyguards kept their ever-watchful eyes on the crowd. Everything seemed normal as the president's motorcade began its journey. Everything seemed normal. That is, up until this instant. What took place is so odd that we're going to examine the scene four more times. Watch the left side of your screen. The arrow points to agent in charge, Emory Roberts, as he stands in the Secret Service follow-up car and motions with his hand. What he is doing is calling away the president's two most important bodyguards, the bodyguards whose job was to protect the president's back by riding on the bumper of the limousine throughout the motorcade. Watch again as he stands and orders the agents running at the rear of the president's car away. Watch the confusion inside the follow-up car that results. Now watch the right side of your screen. The arrow points to one of two agents whose job was to hop aboard the bumper and act as human shields. He's obviously perplexed. Watch as he shrugs his shoulders three times in dismay, each shrug more dramatic than the last. As you watch this scene for the final time, ask